We're pleased to host all of you on this terrific morning and celebrate our official grand opening. So I'd like to especially welcome the mayor of Yonkers, Mike Spano, our fellow businesses, and all of our employees and colleagues who have joined MindSpark. So I'd like to welcome you. And with that, I'm going to turn it over to Mayor Mike Spano, who's joining us right now.
Mayor Spano, I think, is just walking up, but folks at MindSpark know me. I'm Joey Levin. I'm CEO of IC Search and Applications, which is a collection of businesses that includes MindSpark. And I've been with MindSpark for 4 years now. And it has been an incredible run we've been on at MindSpark lately. And we've done amazing things with this business, with this group of people here. And I'm thrilled that we have the opportunity to find a home for an office home for this group of people worthy of the creativity and innovation and excitement that the people have. We were stuck in a very drab old space for the last few years, and we were able to generate a lot of good energy out of that place, but we wanted a place that really accentuated the being a part of the environment, being a part of a beautiful view, being a part of open space and collaboration. And you'll see when you get upstairs what the office looks like, but I think that our internal team, our architects, everyone who's worked on this project did a fabulous job putting this thing together, and I'm pretty excited that we are in this office now. So thank you to Yonkers for welcoming us, thank you to Mayor Spano for welcoming us, and thank you especially one person I wanted to mention, Stephen Rotter, who put this whole thing together a couple of years ago when we were looking for new space. We didn't know where to go. We were considering New Jersey, New York, all over Westchester, and he found this space for us, and it was just a slab of concrete, and he helped us have the vision to make it into what we have up there today. So we're pretty excited about that. So thanks to Stephen from JLL, and thank you to all the MindSpark employees. And with that, I will turn it over to Mayor Spano.
Good morning, everyone. I want to thank Joe and Tim, and obviously the entire MindSpark team that's here today. And I want to welcome all of you to beautiful downtown Yonkers and to our waterfront. There's an old saying in real estate, you've heard it, I'm sure you know, that's location, location, location. We've got it right here in Yonkers. You know, you jump on that train, you're 24 minutes out of Grand Central Station. We're minutes from Manhattan by either train or car. It's a beautiful waterfront. And from the Old City Jail, which is right there, which is no longer the Old City Jail, and as a matter of fact, on Friday, we'll be making a major announcement this coming Friday about that jail. I just tell you that you're going to be very, very excited to know who your neighbor is going to be, because it's somebody who's very well known. But that city jail, to the Sawmill Daylighting, which is just on the other side of the flag, to the to Petonia Hall. Our city is growing, our economy is improving, and every day, home sales are up here in Yonkers. The sales revenues are up because people are coming here, they're shopping here. New businesses are opening. Each and every single day, we're doing additional ribbon cuttings because people have found that Yonkers is a great place to live, work. And you know what? Our schools grew by last year by over 1,000. We are the fourth largest school district in all of New York State. And our schools are growing at a rate that is greater than any other big city in New York. And that tells you something, that again, people want to come here, live here, work here, raise a family here. I want to just say that this building here that MindSpark is taking has a great tradition. The tradition is, as you know, was inspired 150 years ago when Alicia Otis started their business here, Otis, an elevator company, where they created not the elevator, but they created the brake. So I guess, or the elevator. I guess that's a good thing, right? You need to have a brake. But that became a worldwide company. You go anywhere on this planet, you will go into an elevator, take a look at the floor. Very often you'll see Otis. Otis was Yonkers. And so, and that's where this was. So, again, there's so much more here. I know that the council president, you probably talk about even Edward Armstrong, who created FM radio. And the Armstrong Tower is still there. And as you know, when FM radio was created, a lot happened with electronics after that. So MindSpark will continue to create some of the leading digital applications on the web. You're a great company. We're very, very excited and very proud to have you here to become part of our family. And we want to say thank you for investing in Yonkers. Certainly thank you to Joe Cotter. And give you... Oh, great. Should I know? Great. And again, I want to say thank you. I also have here for Joe and Tim a proclamation where we will recognize the grand opening of MindSpark here in Yonkers today. It's for all to remember from all time to come. And with that, I know our council president is here, so I just want to introduce him, Chuck Lesnick. Also, our state senator is here. Her office is actually very close. And I'd like to ask her to come up and say a couple of words. State Senator Andrea Stewart Cousins. Thank you all. Good to see you all.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
It is really exciting to have you as my new neighbors. We will share this space, and I know the mayor talked about all the great things that Yonkers has to offer, and I just wanted to be part of the very official welcoming committee, saying to you that you are welcome, that we are excited by what you do. We are excited about all the possibilities in Yonkers, and you are adding to all of those things. So welcome. Again, I'm right down there, so if anybody has any complaints. And you know, as it turns out, I also represent White Plains, so if you had any complaints about White Plains. But anyway, it is really good to have you. And I too, like the mayor, have a proclamation so that I'm sure somewhere on those walls you can remember that we welcomed you and we will continue to work with you so that we can all have a very, very prosperous city of Yonkers and certainly the economy that you contribute to. So thank you so much. Nice to meet you.
And now we're going to welcome the executive staff of MindSpark and the mayor and Joey for the ribbon cutting.
One, two, three.